To attend, the number of donations is rising by the hour to support the family of a West Allis detective who died after childbirth. Detective Napoli died Monday from complications following the delivery of twins. We're told boy and girl are progressing well, but they're now without a mother. A high school friend of Napoli's husband heard about the tragedy. Heartbroken, he launched a donation website to help the family out. At last check, more than $29,000 had been raised.
It hits home when somebody you know that close has something tragic like this happen to it. I don't even think you think, you just do. And so I just sprung into action.
And right now he says they're about halfway, or a little over halfway, to their goal of $50,000. If you're interested in donating, we do have a link to the website under the story on @WISN.com.